Not long ago, my travel buddy Dieu My and I went on an international short-haul flight from Da Nang to Hong Kong. There were many flight options on this route, but we chose Jetstar Pacific because they offered the cheapest product. We paid just 60 euros for the 1.5 hour flight and an extra 20 euros for our luggage. The airline is a classic low-coster, which means additional fees for services like checked baggage and food service. Jetstar Pacific, which is the Vietnamese branch of Jetstar Airlines, has an all-narrow-body twin-engine fleet. Our flight was operated by the airline's 4.1-year-old Airbus A320-200 with the registration Vietnam A567. All Jetstar Pacific aircraft offer only economy class in a free seat configuration. The aircraft cabin was clean and the seat comfort was okay, but the legroom could have been bigger. Jetstar Pacific offers a large variety of different drinks and snacks, but not for free. Drinks can be purchased for 1.50 euro, and food starts at 2 euros. It's actually not that expensive. In your seat pocket you will find a safety card, a menu, an in-flight magazine, and an air sickness bag. Although the seats were not that comfortable, they had some really nice features, like for example the extra tablet and phone holder, which makes for example your Netflix experience so much more enjoyable. Unfortunately, we couldn't find any charging port in our seat row. Pleasantly impressed by the great product the airline offered us. In my opinion, it was the best low-cost experience I ever had. Many of the flight attendants speak more than the two standard languages, Vietnamese and English. We also enjoyed the extra phone holder on our front seat. It should be introduced to more airlines because it's such a simple idea, but still genius. We were really satisfied with our experience and would totally recommend Jetstar Pacific for international travel.